Enabling Mail Merge Toolkit in Microsoft Office. After installing the Mail Merge Toolkit, a new menu should appear in the Mailings tab in Microsoft Word and Publisher. Unfortunately, in some rare cases, this might not happen. Usually, all you need to do to fix this is to restart the Microsoft Office application. But if that does not help, additional steps are required to enable the add-in manually. This video will guide you through this process. So, we have Word or Publisher open. We go to File, Options, Add-ins. Here, we will find a list of all installed add-ins. Let's find the Mail Merge Toolkit and check its current status. It should be active. If it is listed under Inactive or Disabled, we will go to Manage Options below. Here, we will select COM Add-ins if it is inactive or Disabled Items if it is disabled. Finally, we select the Mail Merge Toolkit in the list and enable it. You can find the same settings in Microsoft Outlook and check if Mail Merge Toolkit is active there too. Now, Mail Merge Toolkit menu should appear in Mailings tab in Word and Publisher. If, after all these steps, you still cannot see the menu, please get in touch with our support team.